Now, one of the problems when you're fishing off the rocks is keeping your live baits in good condition. Now, you've got a couple of options. One is your keep alive tank. So this is a self-contained unit. It's got a pump inside that circulates the water, and I've got to carry a separate battery for that. So that works great. But another option is this Rapala device. It's got batteries inside it. I think it takes a couple of D-cell batteries. This little nifty Rapala device just floats on the surface of your bucket or your tank, or in this case a rock pool, and it keeps your live baits aerated and happy as.